here's what I'm having for lunch. I'm going to start with some baby spring mix. Then I'm going to add avocado, corn, cherry tomatoes, black beans, some yellow bell pepper, and some red onion. And for the protein today, I made some grilled shrimp, and I always need something crunchy with my salad. So here I'm just adding some tortilla strips, some mango and kiwi for my fruits, and I made this lime cilantro dressing. And that is it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I will see you next time. Bye.